My name is Zachary Staruch. I'm the managing broker and team leader of the Pelican Team Real Estate in beautiful Southwest Florida. I first became a licensed real estate salesperson in Florida in 2012, followed by Georgia in 2013. I got my broker license in 2018. I'm also one of the few licensed real estate instructors in the state of Florida, which means I can help others to get their real estate, property management, or mortgage license. Well, in Florida, a broker is the highest license level you can receive, and it's different than a sales associate, as compared to some states that use the two names interchangeably. To become a broker in Florida requires 132 additional hours of classroom training, as well as 4 additional exams. More than half the people that take the final exam fail, but I'm proud to say that I passed it on the first try and I got 100% of the required questions correct. I got into real estate for a couple of reasons. First is my family. Both my dad and my father-in-law are real estate brokers. 2 of my cousins are in the business as well. So it's kind of following in their footsteps. The second reason, it sounds kind of corny, is I truly enjoy helping people during what is often one of the most stressful times in their lives. I still remember one of my first listing appointments. It was a family, they had their dream home, and they didn't want to sell it, but they realized they had to. The father was this huge, burly lumberjack type character, like someone straight out of a movie, someone you wouldn't mess with. But as he's telling me the story, he starts crying, he's got tears streaming down his face. We're signing the paperwork, he's crying, his wife is crying. Of course, I start crying because I feel it. It was at this time that I realized, I don't just sell houses, I actually help people during difficult times, and try to make their lives as easy as I can. I worked in corporate America, specifically in the automotive industry. I eventually realized it might not be the best fit for me because they don't always appreciate candor in the corporate world. Real estate involves telling the cold hard truth without sugarcoating, and not everybody likes that. If you beat around the bush in this business, your clients can lose tens of thousands or even hundreds of thousands of dollars. I feel like that should be an easy one to answer, but it's not. Of course, you can't beat the weather. Having a year-round tan just from walking back and forth to your car is great. Can't beat the low cost of living, no state income tax, more money in your pocket. Of course, you've got beautiful beaches, amazing restaurants, lots of shopping, endless outdoor activities. I can't narrow it down to just one, sorry. Well, it doesn't always feel like I have much spare time, but when I do have a few extra hours, I'll spend it with my family, in the pool or at the beach. I also love to travel and have a huge bucket list that I'm slowly working my way through. That's an easy one. It's Eye of the Tiger by Survivor, also known as the Rocky theme song. I don't know anyone who doesn't get fired up when they hear that song, or turn it up when it comes on the radio. If you listen to the words, it's about staying hungry, staying focused, rising to the challenges, and getting to the top, which is right where I like to be.